Jesse was saying, honestly, he tells me that you could bring a horse to organism using your finger. You believe that shit? No, that's what he said. Who's the fool that tested that theory out, I'd like to know. God damn, I wouldn't mind doing it, but I'm just saying a bunch of sore horses run around out on some farm. Anyway, staying around this town, there's no more jobs, no more money, no more food. It's downright suicidal. And I'm the last bit of law enforcement that's left. Hell, I'm moving to Michigan next week.
This town's overrun by bikers and hippies. Most families have already fled. Well, I say let them go. Let them flee to the hills and the cities that pollute our air and our water and our minds. Us, we're staying right here. The ashes of six generations of Hewitts have been tilled into the soil of this farm. We will never abandon the place of our birth. Lord, thank you for all this bounty that you've provided for us here this evening. Amen. Tommy, come on in here and join us for supper. Come on now, son.
Pretty only goes skin deep. Ugly's to the bone.
Leave it be.
Hey. Come on now. I'm just here to help. Come on now. Come on.
Sir,
I ain't gonna hurt you.
Sir, please.
I ain't gonna hurt you.
Don't you have to read us our rights or something, Sheriff?
Who in the hell put you assholes in charge anyway? You see, that badge is the authority around here. And I ask the questions. And what brings you kids here?
Sir, we were just passing through on my way to re-enlist, sir.
A doughboy? Ah, damn. I was in the Army myself almost a year.
Marine, sir.
6-1, half dozen the other. Don't make no damn difference. You look kind of young to me. Where was you stationed?